Julie Turner, and I am the president of Bedford Television, which is a pretty good deal to do. I'm here with some of Bedford TV's stars. We have Mary Kay Aloyan. We have Jen Goldman. We have Sandy Morvillo. And we have the Wrestling Connection. And I'm going to ask them to introduce themselves.
I am the madman himself, Zach Martinkus.
I am the host of the most, yours truly, Ken Hill.
And we are delighted to have them all. So the other thing we want to do is to talk about how you came to do a program at Bedford Television and why it's fun and who you think ought to also do television in Bedford. So, why is it fun? Or no, let's start with what. How did you start?
You want me to start?
Yeah.
Or can Mary Kay start?
It doesn't matter. How about you guys? Just mix it up.
All right,
well,
here we go.
The way things start is as some may or may not know, I actually work at the local Burgers, and our very own cameraman and producer, Brian.
Say hi.
Hi, Brian.
Brian is a regular customer at Burgers, and...
Oh, that's why you look familiar. Oh, well, all right
now
then.
You get it. It's all about making connections, Julie.
You just get recognized.
And I had the idea for a show. I didn't know what I wanted to do, like one of those web podcasts or a column. But when I heard about Bedford TV, when I heard that Brian worked at Bedford TV, I got the idea for a TV show. I suggested it to him. He seemed really excited about it. It initially just started out as me talking about just random wrestling stuff, but soon I got Zach in on the whole deal, and just six crazy months later, I mean, here we are.
It's outstanding.
Pretty much.
So, Zach, tell me about what's on your shoulder.
This is actually my World Heavyweight Championship, but actually, this title means more to me than just that, though. It's basically...
It's symbolic. It represents our connection, if you will.
The wrestling connection.
Exactly. Yep.
T-shirts. We have T-shirts.
Our bond as wrestling fans, as friends, as lifelong friends. I actually gave this to him in his senior year of high school when he graduated.
Outstanding.
As a sign of our lifelong friendship, and that he will one day be a great wrestling champion.
We're looking forward to it. And then will you come back to Bedford Television after you've become a great wrestling champion?
Of course, why not?
There you go. We love it. And Sandy does a physical fitness program.
I do, and I actually got started with our show, Let's Get Fit, because I was on your show doing an interview, and I loved it so much that I said, I love this. This is great. And we just wanted to have something live on TV with people being able to do exercise on their own at home. And to give a little bit of information with our interview shows. So that's how we get started.
And you're on pretty much early in the morning.
I believe like 6:30 a.m. now. Yeah.
So there you go. If you are thinking that it's a good time to get up and go to the gym, you can get up and follow Sandy.
Or you could go on YouTube, and all of our shows are embedded on YouTube. So if you're a night owl, you could do them at night as well.
There you go. Get yourself really tired before you go to sleep.
That's right.
Get that blood pumping.
There you go, and then you won't have a lot of hard time going to sleep.
Pump it up.
I'll be one to attest that I've taken one of Sandy's classes, and you will be tired, and you will get a great night's sleep.
Thank you.
Outstanding. Outstanding. So, Jen Goldman, tell us what you do for Bedford Television, please.
I do two things for Bedford Television right now. I anchor the Bedford TV News, which is Monday nights at 6:30 live, so you never know what's going to happen. We had Joe Naveau as our co-anchor, who has recently left us, so we are looking for a new co-anchor, and we've had some people filling in, and if anyone's interested, take a look online, bedford.tv, and you can let us know. But my story started actually with Paula Gilardi, who is our community outreach person. I hosted a Jennifer night out, because there's a ridiculous amount of Jennifers here.
Multiple Jennifers.
Even though she's Paula, she came and took a picture, and it ended up in the Globe and turned into this big thing. And since I have a large mouth, I suppose, Paula said, hey, do you want to co-anchor the news show that we're starting? And I said, sure. So I did, and Joe was there, and we got along very well, and it was the highlight of my week. And then that expanded to, I said, I would just love to be involved some more. What can I do? And Greg, our news director, said, offered
That's
me.
That's right.
Or you actually offered
we did.
Me.
We did.
The administrator position here. So
there you go.
I'm thoroughly enjoying every moment of it.
We love having you around. And Mary Kay, you do a legal program.
Yes, I do.
Mary Kay Aloyan, our legal expert.
Yes, I do a legal program, but actually the legal edition is Legal Business and Policy News, and I'm happy to report it's being broadcast across the U.S. right now. We've had tremendous response to the programming. We've had experts from academia, from Harvard, from Cornell, from around the U.S., and it's picking up speed. And also, too, you can find us on the web at thelegaledition.com. The program is not, it's not a typical advice program. It's actually a program where you learn, people can learn about in the environment, they can learn about issues that affect their health that they would not hear on mainstream media. As a past researcher, I found that there was a lot of information that wasn't given to people, and the goal of the program is to empower them. So I'm hoping I'm successful with that, and I hope Bedford will be watching.
Well, there you go. It is a good thing. And then, of course, it would be sort of wrong of me not to talk about Bedford Common. Bedford Common has been going for multiple years. It is a monthly magazine program that focuses on issues around Bedford. We have the chairs of the selectmen, the finance committee, the planning board, and the board of the school committee come and tell us what's going on each month. And then we have one or two guests who tell us a little bit more about the kinds of things that are going on in the community. So it's a good thing, and we're delighted when you watch. And again, we're the Bedford's Bedford Common is on YouTube as well, so we're all easy to find. Now, who would you like to see on Bedford TV?
I would like to see the entire community on Bedford TV. I truly would. I think everyone that has something to talk about, Alan, for example, who's waiting over there patiently, is fantastic musical entertainment for us, so he'll be on shortly. But I think anyone that has something to say about Bedford should be on. We, on the TV news program on Mondays, we have lots of guests coming on. Kamani Fitness is coming on this Monday. Yep. And we just want everyone in Bedford to know about everybody else in Bedford.
There you go.
That's my goal. All of you people, you obviously live in Bedford. You have something to say, let us know.
Everyone's got a story to tell.
Yes.
There you go.
Amen.
Yes. Or wrestle with you.
Yeah. Stay tuned.
Hey, I wouldn't mind.
You know you're being swung around later.
Say that one more time.
There's
one
later.
Oh, well, we'll figure that one out later,
no.
Too.
We have a new contender. I think we have a new contender for that championship
of yours. Oh, boy.
I want to say that I think we should have more of our Ken Gordon and Mike Barrett. They've been Mike has been a tremendous guest of mine, and we're looking forward to having Ken as well, talking about all the issues that are important to our community and also our country.
There you go. Well, they stopped a few minutes ago. We had Ken and Mike both, so we talked a little bit, and we understand that there are some more candidates around, and if they come over, we're ready to talk to them.
Great. Call them over right now. We are mic'd up.
Uh-huh.
Can we call them over right now?
Well, if we knew where they were, we would say,
speak louder.
Come on down.
I mean, personally, I have a sports background. I actually did do some film work with Bedford High football, and it's just the coaches I know there are so personable, social. They're very outgoing, and I think it'd be great to have gentlemen like Coach Zellner, Coach Jack Belcher. Those gentlemen on Bedford TV bring more awareness, not just to Bedford football, but just to Bedford sports in general.
There you go.
Exactly.
Then we're going to count on you to invite them.
Girls and
boys. Girls and boys.
Intramural sports. We're not.
Yeah, be great.
We'll be happy to do that. Sandy, what else would you like to see on Bedford TV?
I'd like to see maybe some people talking about nutrition and what we offer here. We have a lot of great restaurants locally in town. We have a lot of nice places to go to get things to eat. Maybe talking a little bit about Whole Foods and some of the places you can go to get local stuff, maybe enticing more people into this community.
Well, and then you've also got Healthy Bedford, Carla Olson and her list of restaurants.
Right.
I think they're here someplace if we just walk around and find them.
Great.
Whole Foods just started that show recently, too.
That's right. They're right over there.
I don't cook, so it's been very educational for me to learn how to cook.
All right.
Well, I guess you eat a lot of fast food, don't you?
Boil water.
Yeah, right.
I think we're more guilty of that than anyone.
I played the fifth on that. I played the fifth.
Too. I think everyone that works at Bedford TV is a great environment. Everyone that works here is like smiling because they know how much fun it is to be here.
There you go.
So yeah. Anyone that might think that they're camera shy at all, you aren't that way when you're here. So
no.
Don't be afraid. Come on.
Absolutely. Come join us. It's a lot of fun. Best fun on television.
Absolutely.
It's true.
It's a riot every week.
And when you're looking for Bedford Television programming, you can go to the website bedford.tv, www.bedford.tv, or you can go to the Bedford Citizen, and we every week post the Bedford TV schedule. So one way or the other, you can find out what's going on.
You can also check out all the videos at Bedford TV's YouTube channel.
That's right. And there are a boatload of them, and they're wonderful.
Yep, every single one of them.
You can also check out our shows and posts at facebook.com/TheWrestlingConnection.
Wait, can we get one more plug for The Wrestling Connection?
Who are those guys over there? Who did they say they were?
The Wrestling Connection! Yay!
All right. So we have The Wrestling Connection. We have Let's Get Fit. We have the news supplied by the Bedford Citizen.
It's fun news.
It's fun news. Jen has a really amazing attitude about the news. And we have the Legal Edition by Mary Kay Aloyan and the old standard, Bedford Common. So we will see you from the other side of your TV screen. So watch us.
And thanks, stay connected.
Recognized.
Thank you.